Well, a group that works to build a brighter future for at-risk children had a gala celebration tonight.
Yeah, our own Sharon Tay appeared with honoree director Paris Barclay at the Aviva Family and Children's Services event. Tay served as MC of what's called the annual gala. The group provides a variety of support services, including mental health counseling for troubled youth. The event was held at the Beverly Wilshire Hotel.
Looks like a beautiful event tonight.